speed the video up too when you do it.